eyes are getting weary, my back is getting tight. I'm sitting here in traffic on the Queensboro Bridge tonight. But I don't care, cause all I wanna do is cash my check and drive right home to you. Cause maybe all my life I will be driving home to you.
Wow, Bernadette brought the heat. You should probably test her for steroids.
That's nothing. You seen Reese Witherspoon last week? She could be a Yankee right now.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, oh. Where the hell you been?
Thank God that's done.
Could you put 20 bucks on my MetroCard, please? Is there a problem?
No, I'd be happy to do that for you, Mr. Adam West. Or should I say Batman?
You nailed me.
So, what brings you down?
Hey, Ben.
Yeah, hi. Lou, there's something I really got to talk to you about.
Look what I just picked up at the dry cleaners today. And guess what? I'm going green. Just wait here. I'm going to go try them on.
Don't put the pants on, Lou.
Why not?
Because it's just going to make this... We're still going, right?
I am. Get out of the car.
What? We're on the turnpike. I gotta run across four lanes of traffic.
Character is formed through adversity. And P.S., I'm keeping your gas money.
What's going on?
I've heard you have a hot hairdresser.
We want in.
Cheers is filmed before a live studio audience.
Woody, have you finished counting?
Sure have, Miss Al.
Ah, come on, Rebecca. What, guess how many beans are in the jazz bit? That's a corny.
For your information, corny is in. America wants to return to the innocence of their teenage years.
Yep, 70s were great, weren't they?
I hate when the black ones get stuck in your teeth.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Knows your name. You wanna go where people know. People are all the same.
this. Hi, gorgeous. You want to go out with me?
I got a little cold.
Oh, next week?
I'm busy.
A week after?
Maybe.
You saw it.
Okay, so I tell her that I'm impotent.
Mr. Malone. Oh, it is the same Sam Malone. I hope this is a professional visit.
I'm sad to say yes. Doctor, I need to unburden myself here, and I figured that you were the one person maybe I could talk to.
Of course. Sit down.
Hey, wait a minute. That means I do have another interest in my life. I like the Stooges for themselves. Hey, whoa! I'm okay.
That's fine, Sam.
Come here, porcupine. Come on, try it. You'll like it. Come on, do it.
All right.
There you go.
Come here, porcupine.
Hey, the Stooges don't bleed.
What?
Ray, could you get up and help me, please? We gotta shampoo the rug before they come over tonight.
Shampoo the rug? It's Bernie and Linda. I'm not even gonna shampoo myself.
Well, when they pass out from your smell, I want them to land on a clean rug. Okay, come on, get up. Let's go.
I'm tired. I drove the kids to all their crap. I'd like to sit down for a little while.
Well, me too. Come on.
Ow, what?
What a meal.
Yeah, great dinner, Deb.
Louder so they can hear it across the street.
How about that rug? Clean, though, huh? That's the most important thing.
Well, it's great to finally see you guys.
Yeah, I know. It's been so long.
Yeah.
We're stuck at home a lot. Benjamin burns through babysitters pretty quick.
You know, he's spirited.
Stupid marriage.
So, Ray and Deborah, how long have you two been married?
13 years.
True. See? No argument there.
And just generally speaking, what made you decide to come here today?
Well, this is something that's long overdue.
Okay. Well, then, Deborah, why don't you start?
Okay.
You want Mommy to tuck you in?
Nothing. I was just feeling a little guilty over my laughing at your predicament yesterday.
Well, you know, whatever. I mean, Deborah and I talked it out. We're fine now.
That's good. That's good, because, you know, I was thinking about it, and the truth is, it's good that you guys acknowledged that you had a problem and you took the right steps to deal with it. Maybe I should have done that when I was married, huh?
Hmm. All right, well, thanks. Thanks, man.
All right, look, I know you're feeling bad, so I got you something. Enjoy, you sick bastard. Come on, Tina. We got to get to this theater. Look, matinee hours end in 30 minutes, and I'm not paying full price to see The Rock beat up a hurricane.
Baby, we're only late because you made us stop and try every free sample in the store. How many weenies on a toothpick can one man eat?
Well, at least we don't have to stand in line for popcorn. I saved us time and money. Back and get some more toothpick weenies.
Welcome to the block. Welcome to the neighborhood. Welcome to the hood.
Looking good, and the entertainment should be here in half an hour.
Oh, there's entertainment?
Oh, yeah. We got the one and only Insane Shane, the party machine.
You got Insane Shane?
You've heard of him?
No.
He's the premier host of kids' birthday parties in Pasadena.
Well, what makes him so special?
Knowledgeable!
Can I touch it?
Yeah. You got me the flashcard, say your last.
Calvin, what is the matter with you getting Rover a knife? What, were they all out of nail guns?
Give me some credit, Tina. The kickback on one of those things would knock that boy off his feet.
Okay, you know what? Yeah. Everyone, back away. It's my turn to touch it.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Parents, if it's okay to do this to our tree?
No. That's why I'm carving your name into it and not mine. So, how did your friends like the party?
Yeah, they loved it. I even got a bunch of playdate invites.
Well, all right. You know what? I'm gonna hold on to this for you until your mom says it's okay.
But the knife is what made me cool.
Trust me, Grover. You were cool way before this knife.
Think?
Definitely. And that's coming from me, the coolest guy you know.
Thanks, Mr. Calvin.
Good night, little man.
Good night.
All right. Oh. All right, fellas, finish up now. Come on, your mama cooked dinner.
Help me, Jesus. Face it, Marty, you'll never beat me. I can feel it! Tonight is the night! Oh, no. You're fooling yourself. I'll always be bigger. I'll always be stronger. I'll always be...
And I'll always be smarter.